Cheers.
Get in my gut.
Today we're getting drunk and looking for rocks. Let's go!
End of day. Calling a thick expert.
You got a what?
A pickaxe fire.
A pickaxe fire?
Fart. Is my voice coming through?
I mean, fart. You are speaking through a soup can.
Soup can. Check out what I'm depositing.
Ooh, magnite and umanite and gold. Nice.
Oh.
Breaking the law.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's all good.
I just shot you in the face and there was nothing behind you. Yeah, you're not gaming on your deluxe gaming chair of a seat pad on a cooler.
Oh yeah, that was fun. Moving's fun. How long moving? Oh, I'm moving when they don't deliver you stuff too.
Yeah.
It's great. Love it.
And if you want to hear more about E-Player's lovely moving story, you're just gonna have to like and subscribe. That's just the normal thing. Also, comment down below how we could have found all these gunk seeds faster, because I have one in my hands and that took way too dang long. It was in eye shot.
Finally, the last one.
Yeah, it was within eye shot of the base. Go ahead, praise and berate us down in the comments below. Also, as the storm is going through and freezing my bones, know that at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard every Friday is a live stream. Go ahead, check it out. Road to Elden Ring. Playing all the Souls games leading up to Elden Ring. It's going to be a fun time. You get to chat with me, which is super fun, super cool. And yeah, if you miss it, that's okay too, because the VODs are all on the channel. Nice. I'm going to try something real quick.
Okay, I think it's my mouse. Thank my mouse is for.
Oh my gosh! E-Player, it's gonna work! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's hype! Oh my gosh! Oh, you're never gonna believe! Is your voice mod broke? Oi. Oi. Say something. Oi.
Respond. Hello? He's not moving. Shoot.
E-Player, your voice! It is gone! It is gone! No!
He stands there lifeless like a corpse. What thoughts go through the E-Player's head?
I have crippling depression.
Well, until I can find the damn witch hunters who stole your damn voice. Is the phylactery breaking? Am I breaking? No. No, it can't be.
There's an Aquat here. Oh, you found one. Ah! Ah! It's here! We found it! Ah! Quickly, E-Player, we must leave. Good. Quickly. Yes. What is it?
Hello!
His voice escapes him, but his emotes do not. You will not silence us, Glyphids. Drop pod. Let's go. Ah, it burns. The weather kills. No. Oh, there's the ramp. Ow. Well, I've got good news and bad news. The bad news
do
is
I
that-
live?
Oh, that was going I to be live. The bad news. You live. Oh my gosh.
For no reason.
Yeah, your voice was just taken for no reason. I don't know what happened.
I'm finally figuring it out.
If you're interested in more Deep Rock Galactic, feel free to put that back in the comments and let us know, and we'll continue doing that. But for now, I think the dwarves are going to sit there and stare at the mining planet instead of dying horrendously to bugs.